Welcome back. There's a new show out there. It's called Glee, as in Glee Club. Glee makes its debut tomorrow for a special preview.
Please welcome two of the stars of the show, Corey Monteith and Lea Michele. So nice to have you here.
Nice to be here.
Lea, I have to say that I remember you from Spring Awakening on Broadway. You were terrific in that play.
Thank you.
Different than what you're doing now.
I'd say so. But it's so funny because the first thing I said when I was done with that show, it was a great show, so much fun to do, but very intense. And I was like, okay, now I need to do something really funny. And when I had the first slushy thrown into my face during Glee, I was like, okay, this is really funny. I guess this is exactly what I asked for.
Corey, Rosanna, and Leo, we both saw the show. We really liked it. And cool. At first glance, it's not. It looks like High School Musical, but it's much more sophisticated than that, right? It's Little American Beauty, Election. How would you characterize it?
I'd call it like Election meets Freaks and Geeks meets, I love to say Twin Peaks. I love that you put that reference in there.
Yeah.
That's fantastic. There's rules to when people can sing. You know, people just don't break out in a song in the hallways and stuff like that. It's a comedy show with singing.
Hmm. Yeah.
So when you were in high school, did you ever have a problem with singing or did, you know, you have to play the jock at school?
That's the character I play on the show. I play the jock in high school.
Right.
Yeah.
Were you jock in high school, though?
No.
So you were part of the Glee Club or the Geek Club, or what was that?
Let's say I was part of the audio-visual club. That's sort of more where I hung out. I
wasn't. Was the AV squad. Oh, you were
AV squad.
Yes.
Exactly.
Yeah. All right. That's all right. Well, look, you've come full circle now. We've got a small clip queued up from Glee.
Really?
Ladies and gentlemen, take a look.
Cool.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere.
I don't know about you, Rosanna, but I sense real chemistry between these two young people.
What is going on with you two? Well, I know in the first episode you kind of say, hey, listen, we're supposed to go out.
My character has a plan, and she's
and
gonna,
and he so far is not that interested, right?
He's a girlfriend. She's a cheerleader.
She's a weirdo. She's a little strange.
It's high school. You're looking. You're always shopping when you're in high school.
I guess so.
But you guys are good. No.
All right. What's it like to tape these kind of shows? Because there's a lot of choreography. There's a lot of singing. So I'm sure it's not one of those things that you can just bang out in a day or two.
It's a lot of work.
No, we're working really hard, and we have an amazing cast and great people helping us, choreographers and all of that, and people in the recording studio. A typical day, I mean, between all 12 of us Glee Club members, we're either on set, in the recording studio, or in the dance studio, you know, always constantly moving and doing something.
Not a lot of free time on the show.
And you guys are both in your 20s, playing high school kids. You can pull it off very well, but you're open and willing to do adult roles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But right now it's fun to be back in high school. I walk down the fake hallways and I'm like, this is good. I like this.
This is better than my high school.
Me too.
This is much more
glamorous.
Did you have good high school years? Because some people either love their high school years or hated them.
I did.
Sucked.
Oh,
you know
there
what?
You go.
Sucked.
Why, Corey? What?
Because I didn't know what I wanted. I hadn't found my niche yet. You know, I wasn't having fun when I was in high school.
Well, Lea, whether you found your niche in high school or not, nobody would have thrown spaghetti sauce on you as
they did.
You would have been a big girl on campus, I think.
I thought it was like a Carrie moment for a second.
Oh, you know, right?
Yeah, like, remember her high school prom when
she
gets the blood thrown on her?
But no, my high school experience was great. I was on the debate team, and I had, you know, a lot of fun.
It was Corey who was the bad boy.
I guess so.
All right. Well, hey, by the way, if you guys like Nip Tuck, you'll love the show. It's from the creators of Nip Tuck, correct?
It's from the creators, and very different from Nip Tuck, but...
But it's still very sophisticated. It's not... People shouldn't write it off thinking that it's a Glee Club, happy singing, dancing.
You know, I have to tell you something. I watch it with my daughter, who's 20 years old, and she really doesn't like anything, and she really enjoyed the show.
Good.
She really... I think it's going to appeal to a lot of people, and there's a good message there as well. What
Absolutely.
Would you say?
I completely agree.
It definitely... It also shares an edge that Nip Tuck has, but it appeals to a lot of people. It's a very broadly appealing show.
Terrific. Corey Monteith and Lea Michele, thank you from New York, from Canada, by the way. Welcome to America again.
Thank you.
Can
thank
we do
you.
A?
Just thanks to America. Thanks to America, Canada, A.
Hey, nice to have you, Ray.
Thank you.
All right, the special preview of Glee airs tomorrow night right after American Idol, and you can check out behind-the-scenes Glee video as well. Just head to myfoxny.com and click on the Good Day tab.